Hey guys, this is Patrick Kuhn here. This is my second time here with Murphy's Magic for my At The Table lecture.
Take any card you want, show it to the camera, make sure I don't see it. Just cut anywhere you want and place that card on that pile you cut to.
Got it.
Hit the cut.
So I'm gonna cut about half first. I think your card is in this pile. So I'm gonna show you all the cards. If you see your card, don't tell me which one, okay?
Okay.
Keep like, just do the best poker face you can. Ten of spade, four clubs, five of spade, two of spade, and five of diamonds, okay? Wait, do you see your card by chance?
I did.
You think about your card, I'm gonna take a photo right now. Three, two, one. Perfect. So out of all these five cards, we got the ten of spade, four of clubs, five of spade, two of spade, five of diamonds. Imagine that maybe one of those cards is the card that I need for my hand, and I'm going to try to take that card out from you, take it away from you. Okay, so imagine I take that card out. Black card, spade, the five of spade?
Yeah.
Five of spade out in my hand, can you see it?
No.
I'll put it away for a second. Now, not only that I take it from here, because if you can see now, you have five cards, and you saw five cards. You only have one, two, three, four cards now.
What?
Your card is gone from here. You were just holding five cards. But even better, before we started, I took a picture of you holding the cards, right?
Come on, man.
In the picture, it also changed as well. Boom, you see five of spades. It's no longer there. He's only holding four cards right there. You see it?
What?
Your card is completely gone. Probably wondering where the five of spades is.
I am.
I should toss it back in the deck. You see it? One card right there in the center. The five of spades.
Come on. Dude, I saw five cards and that's holding.
So there's a lot of signature effects such as my famous Instagram effect where they can name any card you pull out from the phone and you can just produce any name card from a borrowed phone on their Instagram account. Now this is done with a borrowed phone, okay? So let me see, you can go on here. I want to show you one picture I have on here. I uploaded this picture about a week ago. It's a picture of a card. There's one red bicycle back. So I want you to imagine I have another deck in my hand. In this deck, we have picture cards, number cards. Imagine we only take half of them out from the box. Which one you want to take out? Picture cards, number cards?
Picture.
Picture cards, we have jacks, queens, and kings.
King.
Kings, we got a red kings and black kings.
Red.
Red kings. Now this card, believe it or not, from your phone, this is actually a red king. King of diamonds or king of hearts?
Diamonds.
King of diamonds, watch closely from the camera. One, two. One card comes out from here. You said king of what?
Diamonds.
King of diamonds, right there.
What?
King of diamonds.
So good.
The best part is I leave this phone. They can take the phone back. They can open the picture. They can check. There's nothing, no app, no nothing. And you
leave
them.
And this is with a spectator
phone. This is with a borrowed phone. Card tricks, coin tricks, ring magic, a little bit of everything. So I hope you guys learned a lot from it. There's a lot of detail on my creative process as well and how to build magic around that. I want to imagine if we have cards in here. We've got black cards and red cards. Just kind of name one of those for me. Red or black, we're going to take one of them out.
Red.
Red cards. So all the red cards were taken out from the box. We have hearts and diamonds. Which one of those would you like?
I would like hearts.
Hearts? All the cards actually appear inside the box. All the hearts we got. Name a number between 1 to 10 for me.
Three
of
hearts.
That's a fair choice, yes?
Yes, if you get this.
And in this deck, we have 52 cards. You name the three of hearts. So I want you to imagine that card right here from the invisible deck. I turn that one card only upside down in this deck. There's one card reversed now. If I spread over, you can see right now the three of hearts is now the only card face up in the deck.
What?
Even better, this card is actually the only red card in this deck, and then you can see all the
cards
are all blue.
That's awesome. I love it.
It's ungimmicked.
Ungimmicked.
Hey guys, once again, this is Patrick Kuhn. I hope you guys enjoy my lecture. See you guys at the table.